Mesa County's deputy clerk has turned herself in after being charged with felony burglary and misdemeanor cyber crimes. According to an arrest warrant, 66-year-old Belinda Knisley tried to use county clerk Tina Peters' account to print documents at the county clerk's office. Knisley was suspended from her job last week, 2 days before she tried to access the documents. She was barred from returning to the office.